Le 13 août dernier, la Koffee Dream Entertainment organisait un showcase avec trois de ses artistes, David Oh, Dabit et Hayana, ex-Evol. Kstation y était invité et voici l'intégralité du show.
Is it good thing, guys? 이렇게 끝나는 게 가슴이 아파요. 지금은 잠시 힘든 거예요. 날 믿고 따라와 괜찮을 거예요. 나를 내봐요. 지도지 말고 나를 떠나지 마. 이제 끝인가요? 사랑이 떠났죠. 모르는 사이로 다시 돌아가도 정말 끝인가요? 사랑이 떠났죠. 다시 원래대로 돌아갈 수 없나요? I know 완벽하진 않았어. 근데 좋은 것은 많았어. Are you absolutely sure you wanna walk away? Yeah. 모르는 사이로 다시 돌아가고 정말 끝인가요? 사랑이 떠났죠. 다시 원래
singing Maroon 5 Sunday morning.
Sunday morning rain is falling. Still some cover shares some skin. The clouds are shrouding us in moments unforgettable. You twist to fit the mold that I am in. But things just get so crazy living like it's hard to do. I would gladly hit the road, get up and go if I knew that someday it would lead me back to you. That someday it would lead me back to you. Fingers trace your every outline. Paint a picture with your hand. Back and forth, swaying like branches in a storm. Change the weather, still together when it ends. That may be all I need. Darkness, she is all. Your bones with me, driving slow on Sunday morning. I never want to leave. That may be all I need. Darkness, she is
Hayana, and I guys having fun though? You guys having fun?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, the first song I'm gonna sing is, it's a really upbeat song, so it's a cover from Drake, and the song is called One Dance, so if you guys know this song, you can just sing along with me.
Baby, I like your style. Great summer waves from way back way. You know that I don't play. Streets not safe, better not run away. Even when I'm away. OT, OT, there's never much love when we go OT. I pray and make it back in one piece. I pray, I pray.
Version of one of his songs, so it's called Miyazaki. So I hope you guys will like it.
know. And no one has to know. Ooh, baby, no one has to know. Ooh.
It's a song called All My Friends, and it's originally from Snake Hits, and I actually uploaded this like a few months ago on my SoundCloud, so if you guys want to hear it later, you can just check on my SoundCloud. So okay, let's go.
Hello, 안녕. Bonjour. Hello, everyone. Yeah, are you surprised at me? No, my French is still very bad. Yeah, so how are you guys doing today? Pretty good?
Yeah.
So the first two people that performed, they're my two good friends, David Oh. He's also getting ready for something. Hayana, she's also getting ready for something. So they're both going to be doing some big stuff later on probably this year, so definitely look out for them. And yeah, here I am. Yeah, so are you ready to get started? Okay, alright, so I'm going to start out with like a song that everyone probably knows. It's a cover song. I'm going to do a cover song first, but it's the one that I like to do the most usually. Can you guess what it is?
I'm yours.
Yeah! Alright, the first song I'm going to sing for you guys is I'm Yours.
But you're so hot that I melted. I fell right through the cracks, and now I'm trying to get back before the cool done run out. Giving it my bestest, nothing gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn to win some or learn some, but I won't hesitate no more. Open up your mind and see like me. Open up your plans and damn, you're free. Look into your heart and you'll find love, 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 love. Listen to the music of the moment, people dance and sing. We're just one big family, and it's some godforsaken right to be loved. So I drew in your face and I laughed. I guess what I'd be saying is there ain't no better reason to rid yourself of vanity and just go with the seasons. It's what we had to do. Our name is a virtue, so I won't hesitate no more. No more, it cannot wait. This is our fate. I'm yours.
very much. That was one of my favorite covers, I'm Yours. And this is Youngin. He is also a singer-songwriter, but he is here to accompany me today. And yeah, so we have, now that we have the cover out of the way, I have the original that I wanted to let you guys hear. I don't know if you guys know this, but in Korea, it's like the worst time to be here right now because it's called 장마철, and that means it's monsoon season. Luckily, it hasn't been raining recently, but it's supposed to be raining a lot. But I think instead it's just really humid, right? Is it hotter in France or is it like, no, it's hotter here, right? It's like unbearably hot. So even though it hasn't rained, the next song I want to sing for you guys is a song called The Rain Song. And yeah, the reason I wrote this song is because I hate rain so much that I wrote a song about it. Yeah, I hate the rain. Does anyone else like rain here? Okay, well I hate it. And yeah, alright, I'll just let you guys listen to this song first. This next song I know that you listen to is The Rain Song. It's a very sad song, and Anyone going through like a bad breakup? Anyone? No? Okay, alright. Anyone just feeling depressed for no reason? Sometimes I feel really depressed for no reason. Maybe it's some musicians, maybe. But like, I go back and forth. When I'm sad, I sing this song. I'm not sad today, but I'll try to be sad for you guys. If you guys have any leftover feelings that you need to vent out, feel free to cry. Feel free to just, you know, let it all out, because no one's gonna judge you here, except your friends. Alright, this next song I'm gonna sing for you guys is Mong, Zone Out.
Korean lesson on this song.
Yeah. So do you guys, if you guys heard this song, the chorus part is 심장이 쿵쿵 뛰면서도 찌릿찌릿해서 내가 병에 걸린 것만 같아. So alright, it's you know, you probably just listen to it like, oh, they're saying stuff in Korean, but like, no, there is a meaning behind it. Koreans have a lot of like, I guess a lot of like adjectives on how you feel, and that's one of the beautiful parts about the language. They have a lot of descriptive words, very specific. So in the chorus, I put out a bunch of different descriptive words on how I feel when I fall in love. So first one is 심장이 쿵쿵. Does anyone know what that means? Kung.
Korean or French?
Oh yeah. So we were saying that there's a lot of descriptive words in Korean. So we're gonna teach you a little bit of the vocabulary that comes out. All right. Okay. All right. Okay. All right. So the first word is kung kung. Anyone have a guess? Kung. Kung. Kung.
너와 나 만나서 소박하게 하루를 즐긴 날 다가와 천천히 아직은 알아가는 단계니까 눈이 나
Pour toujours plus de coréen de musique, n'hésitez pas à vous abonner à notre chaîne.
Thank you for coming. And yeah, I think